Several years ago, a mathematical physicist at Teknic was experimenting with evolution-based algorithms to enhance servo control performance. One day, it occurred to him to create an algorithm to attempt to evolve an advanced motion profile that prevented machine vibration, but was faster than traditional S-curve and jerk-limited profiles. To test his computer-evolved motion profile in the lab, we built a simple yet challenging test axis. In the following original, informal lab video clips, you can first see the axis being driven by this nice traditional jerk-limited profile. This would be a failure in any application. Now the same axis with lower acceleration and more jerk limiting. Still pretty bad. How about a really slow move? The vibration is much better, but the move takes much more time now. Now, let's see how the motion control profile evolved after 200 trillion CPU cycles of survival of the fittest. Well, evolution sure does some strange things. The move is fast, but how can it possibly be smooth? Isn't that amazing? It's just as fast as the first move, yet smoother than the slowest, most jerk-limited move. This new technology was cause for celebration, and Teknic was awarded patent number 7613540 for this innovation. But there was a dirty little secret. This impressive technology had several big problems. Number one, it took hours of number crunching to evolve just one optimized profile. Two, the solution was not robust. A slight change to the mechanics made the vibration return. And three, the technology was hard to use. So, our patented technology did not make the grade. And then, with a flash of insight, and 2 more years of hard work, we engineered a unique way to get around all these problems. Now, by following a simple procedure, and with no special equipment, you can teach Teknic's Meridian servo controller the resonance signature of any axis. Once the controller is armed with this knowledge, it can create, in real time, fast, smooth, and robust anti-vibration motion profiles. To show you the capabilities of this new, improved motion profile technology, we created a model to illustrate the behavior of an underdamped mechanism mounted on a real-world machine axis. First, let's see how this mechanism behaves with some typical motion profiles. Here's a standard motion profile with linear acceleration, sometimes called a triangle or trapezoidal move. The target move time is 235 milliseconds. Clearly, this move is too aggressive for the mechanism. The accelerometer trace shows how long it takes to actually settle. Most modern motion controllers will allow you to jerk limit motion profiles to smooth out their sharp corners. Jerk limiting helped a little, but this move seems to still be too aggressive for this axis. Let's lower the acceleration. That's better, but there still is significant ringing. Let's slow down the move even more. Okay, the extended ringing is mostly gone, but the move and settle now takes 710 milliseconds. That's 202% slower than our target of 235 milliseconds. If you had an axis like this in your machine, you'd have a dilemma. There appears to be no possible way to hit the target move time. But if you were using a Meridian motion controller, you would have a powerful new tool to solve this problem: the GStop Command Tuning System. GStop Command Tuning sculpts traditional commanded motion profiles in such a way as to remove energy from the profiles where there are machine resonances and concentrate energy where there are none. This is smoother and controls machine vibration much better than S-curves or jerk-limited profiles, while still allowing fast moves. And GStop Command Tuning works on the motion command, not inside the feedback loops, so it's not like notch and bi-quad filter schemes that can cause unpredictable instability problems. Tuning the GStop command engine is easy, and requires nothing other than a Meridian integrated motion controller and the Meridian APS software. With a simple tuning procedure, you set the three command tuning parameters: attack, G-stop, and mode. With these set, G-stop will use whatever maximum motor power is allowed by your velocity and acceleration limit settings and make the fastest, smoothest move it can. Here's that last move again without G-stop. And now with G-stop turned on. That's the best move and settle performance we've seen so far, but we still have the acceleration limit turned way down from before. What if we allow very high acceleration? Now that's impressive. With G-stop, you can command the axis for any move length, velocity, and acceleration. And the G-stop command engine will sculpt these basic parameters into fast, silky smooth, vibration-suppressing profiles in real time. And the performance is safe and robust even when machine characteristics vary considerably in production or over time in the field. Meridian, G-stop Command Tuning, available exclusively for OEM machine designers, direct from Teknic.